tonight.
Yeah, a police captain accused of tampering with evidence in this case. And if he's convicted, he could be heading to prison. News 5's Brian Hamrick has new information tonight on the investigation.
For 16 years, he's been arresting people here in Felicity. Now it's the captain of the force who faces charges. He enters the courtroom where he's been plenty of times before.
State of Ohio versus Delmas Pack Jr.
But never wearing this uniform. Delmas G. Pack Jr. is captain of the Felicity Police Department. But after being arrested, he's wearing the handcuffs on his wrists instead of his belt.
As a condition of any bond, the defendant be ordered to not have any firearms in his custody.
Pack is accused of tampering with evidence in a drug case in Felicity. Several agencies, including BCI and the Warren County Drug Task Force, did the investigation, but so far have not released specifics. In the community of Felicity,
small town, everybody knows everyone's business.
Reaction to the arrest runs the gamut. Some are stunned.
Saw that this morning and like I fell off the chair.
Others say,
about time.
Really? Some people are saying it's about time something happened.
Not some people, a lot of people.
His file shows Pack has been with the Felicity Department since 1994, with police jobs in New Richmond and Bethel before that. Commended for his work on a home invasion case and catching some vandals. The file shows no disciplinary action.
And he has no prior bench warrants in our system, no criminal record.
Pack is out of jail on a $100,000 bond, so he won't be back in this uniform or any other until this case has been settled. And if he's convicted, Captain Pack faces 5 years in jail. Brian Hamrick, News 5.